Hello?
Good afternoon. I'd like to speak to Mrs. Francis, if she's in, please.
This is she.
Mrs. Is this a cell phone?
Yes, it is. I'm in my car. What can I do for you?
Well, this is Phil McCracken calling from the school district.
All right. Who? Okay. What is this in reference to?
Your son William attends the school.
Okay, yes, he does. Is he all right?
Everything's fine.
You're trying to cut me off. I'm sorry. What can I do for you, sir?
Are you driving right now? Why don't you pull over to the side of the road?
All right. Yes, I'm here. Go ahead.
William is fine.
What? Okay. What the God damn it. I can't stand these goddamn cars. Okay, I'm sorry. Go ahead. What happened? All right, go ahead. I'm over. I'm parked now. Go ahead.
Mrs. His teacher has been noticing some strange behavior lately.
Oh, really?
Well, this is very awkward for me. We have our suspicions that your son William is heterosexual.
Well, he's heterosexual. Well, what in the world did I? How'd you find out about this?
William told us himself.
Oh my God! Oh Lord Jesus! Oh my God! My husband is going to have a heart attack. He's gonna flip his wig when he hears this one. How am I gonna tell my husband my son is heterosexual? He just gonna have a fit. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Why don't you start by telling him that you love your son? You never suspected that your son would be this?
Hell no! Ain't nobody in our family like that. I ain't never heard. No, Jesus. Oh Lord, my husband gonna lose his mind. It's all over now. It's all over. And you know the school just called me up.
What?
And told me that William is heterosexual. What? Lord, I'm going to stop praying because I can't believe this is happening to me. Jesus, my son is heterosexual. Can you believe that? Heterosexual. What is your name?
Phil McCracken.
Mr. McCracken, it's that MTV. It's that MTV. I know that's what it is. Have you seen that MTV? Have you seen them boys from NSYNC? That group there, NSYNC? They're heterosexual, too. Heterosexual. I can't believe this. Oh, Lord.
Hello.
Yes, I'm here. I'm going to have to go, sir. I got to call my husband.
Who is Dorothy?
Excuse me?
Dorothy called us up at the radio station. This is KTU, and she told me to get you on a Bolt Buster. You're on a prank phone call.
What do you mean this on the radio? Is this WBLS?
No, it's not WBLS. It's KTU.
You know, my sister is a crazy bitch.
You are so funny. Do you know what heterosexual means?
What it means?
That means he likes girls.
Oh. You know, I'm gonna beat her ass. I'm gonna kill that woman.